praise his holy name. I've been contracted to call another game for the bootlegged, let's call him Jack Haley, for NBA great not against a little guy. Let's call him little Eddie Munster. Kind of looks like Eddie Munster to me. Much smaller, much younger, but we'll see what happens. So bootlegged Jack Haley gets the ball at the top of the key.
Hold up.
Is this LNU kid hooping at True Flight Jordan's?
Stretch off!
Behind the three-point line, he takes a shot. A set shot and misses everything.
Hold up.
Look at this fist when he shoot. He don't flick his wrist. He punched the air.
Munster has the ball, he dribbles to his right, dribbles to his left, takes a shot, and nothing but the bottom of the I like this kid's spirit. He has the ball, he has the shoes, a little between his legs, the shorts, the shirt, Steph Curry kinda, but not really. Little herky-jerky game, takes a shot and misses this time. Now he's at the free throw line, he goes to his left, he clearly can muscle this little guy. And he does that. He goes down on the baseline, puts it up and misses. Hits the front of the rim. Little Eddie Munster has the ball. He dribbles. Hey, I tell you what, he's watched a lot of N1 mixtapes. He dribbles with his left.
Now I mean you. Crank that song. Now I mean you. Crank that song. Now I mean you. Crank that song.
Falls down almost on his face and knocks his teeth out, but he doesn't do that. And he gets up. Now he's smiling. He's got a great spirit, little Eddie Munster.
But you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it.
No.
Eddie Munster, he gets the rebound from another miss from bootlegged Jack Haley. And somehow we have an edit in the tape, and bootlegged Jack Haley drives underneath and scores. Not a fan of bootlegged Jack Haley, I got to be honest with you. Now, little Eddie Munster's got a lot of fight in him. Giving up many, many inches in height, many, many years in age, he's putting forth a great effort. Little Eddie Munster goes up. He goes for the pump fake and bootlegged Jack Haley takes another shot and misses. Little Eddie Munster has the ball. He dribbles out. He's got a good left hand, I'll tell you. Steph Curry's jersey on, but once again, many years from being Steph Curry. He goes and he gets a shot blocked. Well, he should get it blocked because bootlegged Jack Haley's, I don't know, 3 feet taller. He gets the ball, goes behind the three-point line. He pumps up, he fakes, he goes back. Once again, a herky-jerky game, kind of like James Harden. And he goes around, and once again, and he dribbles the ball off his foot. He regains it, though. He takes the three-pointer, and it's good!
When I started balling, I was young.
It's good! Ew, Eddie Munster! Little Eddie Munster has the ball. He dribbles once again. Great ball handling skills, but he has a problem with dribbling it off of his feet. And he has the ball, he takes another shot, and he misses. Bootlegged Jack Haley once again retrieves the ball. He goes out the three-point line, and he backs in the little guy, and he misses. I gotta be honest with you. Jack Haley can just back down little Eddie Munster every time if he wants to. I don't know, because he's 5 feet taller than the guy. This is a travesty.
I believe I can fly.
Cherry picked an opponent so you can get a win, bootlegged Jack Haley. I'm on to you. But little Eddie Munster's got fight. He takes a shot and he misses, but he gets his own rebound. Lack of hustle from Jack Haley. You'll see that a lot as well. Little Eddie Munster has ball. He takes a shot and he makes it. I am rooting for little Eddie Munster. He dribbles. Once again, he forces his much smaller opponent down the paint. He goes around.
Expose him! Expose him!
On his back, and I knew he would miss it. And little Eddie Munster has the ball once again. He goes to his right. He goes to his right. He stops on a dime. Herky jerky, and he makes the shot! Yes, sir! That right. Little Eddie Munster has the ball again. I guess it's make it, take it. He has the ball. He dribbles. Once again, looking real nice doing it. And he misses this time. Hits the front of the rim. Bootlegged Jack Haley has the ball. And he goes out behind the three-point line. And he forces this guy into paint and he scores. He really could do this every single time. Now he high steps.
King in the castle. King in the castle.
And he showmanships and he steps. And he prances and he dances. And now he has the ball and he dribbles down toward the paint and he makes another shot. And bootlegged Jack Haley misses. Little Eddie Munster, though. This kid's got a lot of fight in him. a lot of spirit. He has the ball, he takes a shot, and he makes it! What is the score to this game? This gotta be tight. Little Eddie Munster's giving him the fight of his life. And Little Eddie Munster dribbles right, dribbles left. Once again, he's a student of N1 mixtapes, and he puts it up and he scores again! Yes! There! Take that, bootlegged Jack Haley! Little Eddie Munster has the ball back once again. I guess it's make it take it. He dribbles. He has him on the string, on a yo-yo. And Little Eddie Munster takes a shot and he makes another shot! What is the score? What is the score? Little Eddie Munster's trying to shock the world. Legging Little Eddie Munster has the ball. He steps back. He continues. He has bootlegged Jack Haley on a string and he makes another shot. What's the score of this game?
Now I mean you.
Crank that song.
Now I
mean. My producer, can I get a score? I've been keeping up with the score to something wrong with the time clock. And bootlegged Jack Haley has the ball. And he dribbles. He dribbles kind of high. Some referees would call that a carry. Back in the day, they definitely will. And bootlegged Jack Haley hits a deep three. Now he's dancing. He's shooting in the air. What's the score? Can somebody give me the score? And bootlegged Jack Haley takes his man down, drives, and scores. Me and the basketball world are rooting for you. Shock the world. Shock the world. Little Eddie Munster dribbles. He goes up under, and he misses. That looked good, but it didn't go in. Bootlegged Jack Haley once again dribbles. High once again. High, and he misses. Little Eddie Munster has the ball. He senses victory. It's in his sights. He takes it back and he goes right by him and gets to the rim and he misses a point blank layup. Maybe because he's 5 feet shorter, it's harder for him to score. And bootlegged Jack Haley hits a shot. He didn't call backboard, but it went in. Little Eddie Munster takes a shot, misses, but once again gets his own rebound. He dribbles. We have to be coming to the end. How much time's left in this one? Little Eddie Munster takes a shot, once again gets his rebound. Bootlegged Jack Haley is clearly out of shape. He grabs his opponent. Where's the whistle? Now, a cut in action. And Little Eddie Munster has the ball. He takes a shot and he misses. He gets his own rebound. He's got 35 offensive rebounds. Oh my. We're rooting for Little Eddie Munster and he makes the shot. What's the score? Here it is. The score is 9-9. Sudden death. Little Eddie Munster misses. Jack Haley retrieves the ball. He goes out to the 3-point line. He's no good from there, but he's gonna take the much smaller, younger man once again. And he makes it. Oh, no way. No way, the humanity of it all. And Little Eddie Munster's dejected, but there's some type of sudden death. Wait a minute, back to bootlegged Jack Haley.
It's on fire right now. Could I... It's on fire. He still has one chance, as you know, to hit the half-court shot. If he hits the half-court shot, he wins the game.
It must be, once again, some type of sudden death situation, and Little Eddie Munster takes a shot, and he misses! He misses! That was for all the marbles, and he fought valiantly, but it wasn't enough. Winner, bootlegged Jack Haley. Oh!